stand.
You have OCD, Thomas. The bathroom's that way.
No, I'm leaving.
What's wrong with you?
What is going on with you?
I ain't got nothing wrong with me,
dog. Yes, you do.
No.
What is wrong with you? Go, Thomas.
Thomas,
go.
You have a problem and you need to fix
go.
It.
Go.
Y'all have the problems.
Go.
Thomas, let's go. So, Thomas, you know what that disorder is?
No. Not like schizophrenia.
Do you know what a schizophrenic is?
No.
Please explain to him.
Hey, wait. What was that page? What was that page?
OCD, Obsessive Compulsive Disorder.
That sounds like you. What
are you trying to say? I'm trying to say that's you.
You accuse him?
Miss Dayton, what is OCD? Please clear it up for us.
Yeah, please explain that.
All right. OCD is an anxiety disorder. It has obsessions about either cleanliness, maybe organization, and compulsion. So you have to do things. Usually it's a ritual, so they may unlock a door seven times.
Like opening the doors, Thomas. That's you. You do it every time.
Every single time.
I just do it so people don't come in after me. God.
You're always late every day. Who's going to come in after you?
The person who's later than me? Miss Dean, drive us today.
I don't know. I don't want to make any diagnosis.
Alright, that's enough.
Good.
You sure?
Good.
You sure?
Yeah.
So what's wrong with you?
Huh?
Do you know why you're here?
Yep.
Okay. Well, we're gonna go into my office.
So my name is Dominique, and I just want to let you know that I'm here to help you. So just let me know what's been going on with your life lately.
Well, TBH, I really don't think nothing's wrong with me. I mean, I don't know what y'all see, but I mean, I'm living a pretty good life, you know. Go out on the weekends, stay out of trouble, you know. I'm doing pretty good to say so myself.
Alright, well, I've been talking to some of your guidance counselors and some of your students at the school, and they said that you opened the door multiple times. Is this true?
No. Just making sure that the door's closed. That's all.
Are you sure? Do you think you suffer from OCD?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm just rechecking myself, duh.
Why do you recheck yourself? Why don't you trust yourself the first time?
That's how accidents happen.
Okay. Thomas, well, you might suffer from OCD. Do you know what that is?
I know what it is, so I'm not an idiot, but I don't have it.
Okay, well, OCD is an anxiety disorder characterized by uncontrollable thoughts. I believe we should deal with this with cognitive behavior therapy. Do you know what that is?
That sounds way too difficult.
Well, CBT involves with retraining your thoughts, patterns, and routines so that compulsive behaviors are no longer necessary. We can also try a type of medication to help control the obsessions and compulsions of OCD.
Yeah, I'm not really feeling it.
We will use saturation and thought stopping to stop you from OCD. Through saturation, you will do nothing but think about the obsession thought you've been complaining about. After a couple days go by, the obsession will then lose some of its strength. Through thought stopping, you will learn how to stop obsession thoughts through some proper identification of the obsession thoughts. Ending, you will avert in by doing an opposite response. When you think about doing the obsession, you can simply yell the word stop loudly. To start thinking about something different, to get the obsession out of your head.
I'm gonna be in enough. I've just been going with this whole thing saying I don't have a disorder. Now you want me to admit I don't have a disorder? No.
Denial.
Well, Thomas, it seems like you're in denial, and quite frankly, I can't deal with that.
Okay, if it'll keep y'all, if it'll hush you up, woman, then maybe I'll come back. But I want a pillow on this couch next time.
Well, Thomas, we'll try to this treatment, and maybe it'll help you. But if not, we can prescribe you with some medications to help you in your in-denial problem.
Are you going to dope me up?
We're going to dope you up.
Alright. Are we done for the day?
No, not really. But,
oh, my God. You're going to make me have a disorder if you keep me in this class any longer. I'm already feeling it. I'm already starting to hear voices. You're telling me to leave.
Okay, Thomas. I'm dismissing you. I'll see you in a couple of days.
Are you dismissing me? You're dismissing me? I'm paying for this class and you're dismissing me? Oh, no. Well, you don't have to because I'm leaving.
All right, bye, Thomas. I'll see you next week.
Thank you.
Open the door multiple times. Say, I have OCD and I'm proud of it.
I don't have an obsession. Yes. I'm supposed to be in denial. This is the bloopers.
Action.
My bad. And you're proud of it.
I'm just
straight up.
OCD, like a G.
Jump, 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 and I'm here to
Alright, we got the S-Star problem.